Stalker. Oh, how I love and loathe thee. But in a time long past and present, has nestled into a deep, dark corner of my life, and, well, with an ever-changing mod list of my own, I can't stop. Now I'm addicted. Now, from 160 mods and a little over 300 now, from title screens, inventory, UI, from what you just saw, and what you're seeing now, and reshade, it goes on and on. Graphics and weapons packs too, you know, I'm still tweaking inventory, any type of UI, but trying out reshade, rotten life, alt ground, or with the asphalt. Oh, by the way, there is an update coming out from what I read, somewhere around 3.0. Not sure if it was released yet, but I'll keep playing, even if it means seeing his ugly mug again. But I have been searching for something a bit more personal. And that comes down to playing on my own mod pack. And improving. And tweaking. Merging things. Ugh, that campfire needs work. Fnatic, it's good to see you, man. For the 37th time as I start over again. Take a look at your bottom left here. I started out with Sid HUD. And I'm still looking for a HUD that would be a bit more personal. That would work well. And the hand positions, the weapon repositions. If you look at the bottom of the screen, the buttstock of the weapon is going through the thumb. So that needs work. Sid HUD drove me to that. But I ultimately settled on this, which would be no BHS, colored alt icons, and the Anomaly custom HUD, which, using Mod Manager for Dyna HUD, I went ahead, extracted it, and threw it into my mod list as a standalone.
Dior geht sicher. We'll be right back. Thank you.